3.5-year-old Cavapoo, Goldy. Goldy is with us mainly for pulling and barking. He likes to pull on the leash no matter who's walking him. He also likes to bark at other people, dogs, squirrels, whether he's in the house or outside of the house, on or off the leash, he just likes to bark. Overall, the goals of the family are to be able to take him with to the sporting events that the kids have without him barking at everybody and without pulling everybody over. They'd also like for him to be able to be walked by the kids without worry that they're going to drop the leash from him pulling so hard. He also has a little issue with recall. He kind of needs to be bribed in order to come inside. So let's just see what Goldy knows right now. Goldy, come. Good boy. Hi. Sit. Good. Down. 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 Good boy. Thank you. As you can see, Goldy has an idea of what he needs to do. He just does it on his own time. But we're going to work on all that, and I'll see you guys in 2 weeks.